Missy B of Joy 107.1, right here with Brian Courtney Wilson. I know you're presenting, but let me just say this. I'll just say yes, and Worth Fighting For are two of my favorites.
I appreciate you saying
that. What is your motivation for these?
I want to be true to what's in my heart, and part of what's in my heart is this joy I found that the world didn't give and the world can't take away, because God has decided to fellowship with me and grace my family and keep his hand on me. And I believe it's not just me, it's everybody that we're reaching, especially here with these 33rd annual Stellar Awards. This great gospel music still matters, and we're going to still tell the story with confidence and tell people to go be great. In fact, we got a new project. It's called A Great Work.
Okay.
It just came out.
Okay.
And you need to go get it.
Now, what do you think about there's a lot of crossover music kind of happening where we have some of what's considered secular artists doing music with gospel artists, and seems like a lot of people kind of have, you know, an issue with it, so to say. What is your take on what's kingdom music?
I'm going to say a couple things. It's always been crossover. Ever since Thomas Dorsey, it's always been crossover. It's about the message and being true to the message. And I, for one, can't wait to hear her speak dog is on the show. I want to hear how he responds to what I just talked about. God's great grace, the grace we've been afforded to be out here today, the grace I've been afforded to compliment this beautiful dress you have on.
Thank you.
He is deciding to say, hey, I want to be a part of that message too. I want to see how a Snoop Dogg responds to that message. I can't wait.